even though the state Supreme Court still says the budget proviso is constitutional. Richland District 2 says they will still require face masks in schools. In a statement, the district superintendent, Baron Davis, says with more than 28,000 students in the district relying on him and other school leaders requiring face masks and following guidance from the CDC and DHEC and the state's Department of Education, it's the best way to limit the spread of COVID-19.